sky is falling. Today we do some exercise. Okay, children. Help Mumbo Jumbo place the bananas in the right places. Help Mumbo Jumbo. See Mumbo Jumbo. Mumbo Jumbo is Mumbo Jumbo elephant. Okay. The help Mumbo Jumbo place the bananas. See, place the bananas in the right places. All the animals started running dash. They realized that sky was falling. All the animals started running when. This one, okay, when 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 they realized that sky was falling. That when they came to know of the truth, they were all embarrassed. Okay, so when they came to know of the truth, they were all embarrassed. Dash, they all learned a lesson that one should not trust anything blindly. So they all learned a lesson that one should not trust anything blindly. Dash, all of them became wiser after that incident. Dash, all of them, and all of them became wiser after that incident. Okay, all the animals started running when they realized that sky was falling, but when they came to know of the truth, they were all embarrassed. So they all learned a lesson that one should not trust anything blindly, and all of them became wiser after that incident. Okay. Next exercise 3, done by students. Okay, to be done by students. Language in use. Complete the following paragraph using and, but, or, so, that, when. Okay. Complete the following paragraph using and, but, or, so, that, when. First one, my father is an engineer. Dash, my mother is a school teacher. And my mother is a school teacher. I have two brothers. My younger brother is in class 9. Okay. Dash, my younger brother is in class 1. And my younger brother is in class 1. My father goes to office at 9 a.m. Dash, my mother goes at 7 a.m. But my mother goes at 7 a.m. On Sundays, my father takes us all to cinema or theater. Cinema or theater. Dash, we finish our homework before lunch. So we finish our homework before lunch. Dash, we go to theater. We always take something with us to eat during interval. Okay. When we go to theater, we always take something with us to eat during interval. Okay. Our father is so good that he leaves even his important work on Sundays to show us a film dash a play. So our father is so good that he leaves even his important work on Sundays to show us a film or a play. So once again I repeat, children. My father is an engineer and my mother is a school teacher. I have two brothers. My elder brother is in class 9 and my younger brother is in class 1. My father goes to office at 9 a.m. but my mother goes at 7 a.m. On Sundays, my father takes later. So we finish our homework before lunch. When we go to theater, we always take something with us to eat during interval. Okay. Our father is so good that he leaves even his important work on Sundays to show us a film or a play. Okay. Okay, children, understood? Okay, children, we'll see you in the next class. Thank you, children.